I'm Stacy, and this is Vegas. Vegas is an adorable, goofy boy who is looking for his forever home. He's a lab mix, and he's about 5 months old. He's been in an excellent foster home with a young child, with two other dogs, and with a cat. So he does really great with everyone that he meets. I don't think he's ever met a stranger. Vegas is a very smart boy who has learned some basic commands like sit, lay, and stay. He's been walked regularly on leash and is doing very well with that. We think that he's very smart and very eager to learn and also very food motivated. So we think that with some consistency and some training, this boy can really do some amazing things. He is crate trained and he's been sleeping in his crate at night. Hold on, we'll let you play in just a second. He is house trained, no accidents. And obviously loves to give kisses. If you think that you need a boy that can be your hiking, running, walking partner, a dog that would want to go everywhere with you and love to meet lots of new people, this is your guy right here. He is full of zest and he's a little bit feisty, and we would just love to see him go to a great home. I'm going to do a temperament test to show you that even though he is playful and a little bit hyper, that I can touch him all over and he doesn't have any triggers that are going to set him off, only make him kiss me. Okay, so I'm going to start off by putting my hand in his mouth, which he thinks is kind of fun. All right, I'm going to look inside his ears. He's fine with that. I'm going to run my hands down his chest and look at his paws. Look at those big paws. Vegas weighs between 35 and 40 pounds right now. He's just about full grown, but he's still thin and he needs to put on a little bit of weight, but we don't think he'll get too much bigger. Vegas, he's a little bit mouthy, and so he definitely needs his chew toys, his Kongs. All right, let's move you over here. So I'm gonna run my hands down his back, and he's fine with being handled. He just wants to run and play right now. I'm gonna pull on the loose skin on his neck, and I'm gonna tug a little bit on his tail, but I'm not trying to play with you. And then he very easily rolls over into a submissive position on his back for belly rubs. So you can see that this boy is just a bundle of love and a bundle of energy. And so if you think that you could give him a great home, please let us know. In his video, you're gonna see him interacting with the other dogs that live here, with the little girl that he lives with and with his foster mom. So we hope that you enjoy. Thanks for watching.
Well, I hit home like a stone, and I feel heavy into your arms. These days of darkness, which we've known, will blow away with this new sun. But I well as strong, and use my head alongside my heart. So tame my flesh and fix my eyes, a tethered mind freed from the lies. And
so show me family, all the blood that I will bleed.